Draws clear for the tanks to come ashore.
So,
secure the perimeter and dig in. Inform Dog Company that we are in position and waiting for them to come offshore.
Whoa. So we got, we did good. So I did good. I did good. Yay. Shit.
Seven 700 men died that morning on that tiny strip of sand. Another 1,500 wounded, 300 missing, dragged into the waves. Pearson, Williams, Krasinski. All good men. By sunset, over 156,000 men had come ashore. The invasion had begun. Or, as my CO used to say, hell opened its gates. The night before, the largest airborne operation in history dropped three divisions of paratroopers behind enemy lines.
So basically what's gonna happen is that this is gonna be a bitch. A bitch. Because get some paratroopers. Now paratroopers you can call as a special ability in Company of Heroes. Rindefell.
Hans, dein Fressen ist unter aller Kanone. Wird diesen Fraß nicht essen?
That gun is well defended. Williams, flank me from the right, we'll take the middle. Use grenades when you can. Let's move out.
Our objective is to secure this area. The Germans have anti-aircraft sites at these locations. We need to shut them down in order to open up these drop zones. Until a sector is clear of anti-aircraft guns, we won't be able to drop our troops there, and the drop zone will remain closed. In addition, capture these strategic points to secure additional resources.
Capture that point and take out those AAs.
Paratroopers. Move in on that point, airborne. One step for man, and another step for, well, fire on your shit. So it seems to me that there's gonna be some more German up ahead. Which is not, it's alright by me. And I still need frickin'. So this is the capture munition. Secure it. Build the observation post. Do this.
Huh.
Like, this is a, by the way, this is a new headset, a new microphone. It's just a Razer, something by Razer. Right, sec, X. Sandbags, let's put them here for temporary defense. Just in case I've... just in case the Germans decide to pop up. I think we gotta have, we should make a mine right here. Just to make shit more, interesting, more easy. This is a if I capture this strategic point behind the freaking farmhouse over there. Headshot charges. Do it. Right now. Go. 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 Some more men, give me some more men. This is fine. Infantry reserves en route. Reinforcements proceeding. Take him out. Take him out. Oh my god. Reinforcement proceeding. I'm gonna freaking enjoy this. Fuck.
Infantry reserves en route. Reinforcement proceeding.
Thank you. Fox Company. So we rescued another strategic point.
This road leads straight to our beachhead at Omaha. The landings will not succeed unless we control this road. To do this, we'll need to capture these strategic points. German patrols have been spotted along this road. We'll need some heavy weapons to take them out. Aerial recon shows that the Germans have a weapons depot here. We might be able to raid it for some more firepower.
Mm-hmm. So basically what we're gonna do is that we're gonna raid.
Crowd half tracks. We better be prepared. A couple of landmines and some obstacles should help do the trick.
This is a freaking German thing. So I need to secure the road. Right. I'm gonna place them in the landmine right there. Let's do this. is due before the Germans see us. So there's a weapon depot.
Vehicles are